1 year ago, I reviewed The Blob, which was a 1950s B-movie that starred Steve McQueen in his very first role, which was a very interesting one of a giant gelatinous monster going around eating people. It was very goofy, very funny, but it was harmless enough. But it got an upgrade on August 5th, 1988. Boy, the 80s were something. This was bringing back the 50s and making them even more scarier than ever. That's what made it so interesting in my eyes. And this movie had the best effects, and they were gross as hell. But that's what I think The Blob is. It's a dangerous, gelatinous monster, and it made itself a force to be reckoned with. It still carried the same similar ideas, but with new structures and the new ways the blob kills people, and it looks violent. Very, very violent. And most of these scenes are so common, a lot of you know it. And let's be honest, I ain't gonna put up the... There's two reasons why I'm not gonna put the Blob theme song. First of all is the copyright strikes, you know how YouTube is. And secondly, it's just already too goofy enough even with the 80s horror itself. But this movie is great. And very, very amazing. And it took big risks to do, which I like. I think that's what the 80s was. It took risks that were unbelievable. So that's interesting. It's weird that a 50s B-movie, which is just goofy, fun, and even became a cult following throughout the years, turned out to be probably one of the best horror remakes out there. That's a bravo. That's a bravo for anybody who was in this film and whoever did this film. Whoever directed it, you're the man. You are the absolute man right here. This is a great film. Oh, I actually know the guy. It was Chuck Russell. So, bravo on that man. He did very, very well. So, yeah. So tomorrow we're going to be looking at another bad horror movie. But if you think I'm actually running out of steam, well, you thought wrong. So, and you must be also thinking, oh, you're running out of steam because you're not showing any clips. Well, you thought wrong as well. Ow. Stop it,